Dragon invades the city. Hi, everyone. I'm Kiki. Today, I'm a traffic policeman.
Stop the dragon!
Yes, almost done. Move your leg. How do you feel?
I'm good now. Thank you.
The dragon is very dangerous. Be careful.
Take my spray.
What's this? Eyes! I can't see!
Take my superpower blue line! Meow, 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 meow!
What's this? My feet! I can't move!
Let's fight together!
Thank you.
crying. Baby, baby, Mama's here. Don't cry. Are you hungry? Hush, baby. Mama's here with you. That's my baby. Mommy Rabbit was so tired that she fell asleep. But the soup is still boiling in the kitchen. Oh no! They're in big trouble! Mommy Rabbit forgot to turn off the stove. The house is on fire! Brother and Sister Rabbit are waking up from the second floor because of the smoke.
I can't breathe! Wake up!
Brother, what happened? Huh? Fire! Fire! Call 911!
Hello? This is 911. How can I help you?
My house is on fire. Please help us. The fire's getting bigger and we can't get out.
Please calm down and give me your address.
Number 5 Magic Street. The house with the red roof.
Okay. We'll be there soon. Kiki, a building on Magic Street is on fire. Let's go.
Got it.
The fire is getting bigger. Brother and Sister Rabbit quickly went upstairs to find their mom.
Mom! Mom! Wake up!
The house is on fire! Huh? Oh my goodness! I forgot to turn off the stove! Call 911! We can't! Firefighters are on the way now! Mom, I'm so scared! It's okay, my good girl. Let's go somewhere with water. It'll be safer there.
Come on up.
Mom, hurry up. The fire is now moving upstairs. The stairs are all burnt down. The rabbit family is trapped in the bathroom on the top floor.
Mom, I'm so scared.
Don't worry, my baby. The firefighters will come and save us.
My teacher said that if you cover your mouth and nose with a wet towel, it'll protect your lungs.
Oh, it's the fire truck! The fire truck's here to save us!
Make way! Everybody, get out of the way! I'm coming!
Help! We're here! Help us!
I got you, big fire! Take this super big powerful water gun!
Ready to enter the house! I'll go inside!
No problem! Leave it to me!
The second floor is safe! Fire truck! Keep putting out the fire! We'll be right back. Higher! Higher!
Okay! Let's go up to save Mommy Rabbit!
Oh, you're finally here! We're saved!
Mommy Rabbit, take the baby with you and come down the ladder! Brother and Sister Rabbit, go take the helicopter!
Huh?
Check on the others. Oh, good. Everyone's safe.
Mom! Mom!
Mom! Mom! We're finally safe!
Oh, the firefighter's still up there.
The fire is finally put out! Daddy Rabbit hurried home. He is happy to see that all of his family is safe.
Thank you, everybody! All of you saved my family! You are heroes!
No problem! We just did our job! Please be extra careful with fire to prevent another accident! Let's see if anyone else has been hurt!
Oh, you're good.
Oh, you're fine.
You look okay. Well, thank goodness that nobody got hurt.
That's great. Thank you, Dr. Kitty. Goodbye.
T-Rex wants to make friends.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mew Mew.
I'm Kiki.
We're going to the amusement park today.
Whoa, look at that.
It's a Ferris wheel.
Wow, let's go take a ride.
Hooray.
Wait, I want to go together.
Hey, hurry up. Let's go.
Wow, can the Ferris wheel take us to the clouds?
Kiki, let's get in line!
Wow, it's so cool!
Everyone is about to get in line, but suddenly...
T-Rex!
Oh no, it's a T-Rex! Everybody, run! Dinosaur, is he gonna eat us? Everybody, run! Wow, a super giant T-Rex! Everybody is so scared that they run away and hide.
I have a big mouth with many sharp teeth. I like to sing, but when I sing, why do they run away? I have short arms. I say hello waving my hands. I like waving hands. When I say hello, why do they run away? I have strong legs. I can run fast and jump. I like to run. But when I run,
he's going to eat us! Run!
I have a long tail, swinging left to right. I like to dance, but when I dance, why do they run away?
The strange thing is, the T-Rex doesn't run after the kids, but goes towards the merry-go-round, and then goes to the seesaw with a heavy sigh. Huh? Why is he sighing?
Don't be afraid. I just want to be your friend. Do you want to play with me?
Huh?
Well, actually, I want to ride the Ferris wheel with you.
Oh, you just want to be friends with us. Come out, everyone. He's not going to attack us. He wants to be friends with us.
But he's so big. How is he going to play with us?
Yeah, how's this going to work? He can't even sit on the seesaw, and he pushed out the Ferris wheel.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I'm just too big, and I knocked it over by accident.
Big Brother Squirrel, do you have an idea?
Well, I don't know.
Mew Mew, how about you? Any ideas?
Well, I got an idea!
Huh?
Huh? Where's Mew Mew going?
I don't know.
Here I am!
Huh? It's a gun!
Mew Mew, what are you doing?
Don't shoot T-Rex!
Don't hurt him! He's our friend now!
Don't worry. This is a shrinking gun. It will make T-Rex small. Then he can play with us.
Whoa, that's a great idea!
But after hearing this, T-Rex suddenly starts to leave.
T-Rex, where are you going?
I'm gonna put the Ferris wheel back. Then we can ride together.
Wow, look! The Ferris wheel stands up again!
Yay! Now we can play!
Yeah, I did it!
Mew Mew,
come on, make me small!
Alright, here it goes!
Wow! T-Rex became small!
Now we can all play together!
Yay!
Yeah!
Let's go ride the Ferris wheel together!
Go!
I'll go first!
We'll watch from down here!
Oh yeah! I'm the second! Bye everyone!
Finally! My turn! My turn!
Now it's my turn! I'm so excited! I'm getting on the Ferris wheel!
Happy day at the park, but soon it's sunset and everybody has to say goodbye. Goodbye, everybody! I had so much fun!
We did too! Nice to meet you, T-Rex! Bye!
Bye!
Bye!